The medieval period is the transition between the classical and modern world. The rise of churches shaped the medieval era, which in turn shaped the artworks during that period. During the Middle Ages, artworks were mostly religious art with Catholic subjects and themes. Their art told stories. They also emphasized size in their artwork. The larger something is, the higher the significance. Art during the Middle Ages was different based on the location in Europe as well as the period of time. However, in general, Middle Age art can be divided up into three main periods and styles: Byzantine art, Romanesque art, and Gothic art. The different types of art included paintings, sculptures, metalwork, engraving, stained glass windows, and manuscripts.